Good afternoon. Or Mayon Hapon. Nice hat I have. Yes, I like it very much. And of course, cowboy style. Brother-in-law and one of our friends has been helping us, and now we have the pen for the pigs is start to come in. That is the pen area, and we put here in concrete wall, and piglet has free going here. This is their playing area. Maybe there is, we put some kind of pool that they can take a bath. We don't put concrete in the floor. We make it flat and put rice hull. It's easy to change when it's dirty, and this is maybe next week first big pen. Kavajani is Cebuano name for the bamboo that we have now. And our, yesterday was Friday, and our friends was helping here, so a lot of has cleaned already. I got it this today. I can show what is the technique. It's quite hard when this is, it's better do this when it's freshly taken, so it's not getting hard. When more hard, then it's more hard to cut. I make little example here. Of course, here is back is coming also, but I just want to test, and here is the coming and also down this, and all we have building basically this one is ready, and here is also done quite much, and here is the window, but still need to, but lumber is now out, we don't have more. But our friend here is promised that hopefully Monday we get two bully. Eli it's bully. What is other name is buri palm tree. It's the big tree. Can't see here. Oh well. I make hope video in Monday when they are cutting. They said that it's better quality than coconut. Even coconut is very good when it's dry. Young coconut is. If you buy coconut tree, remember only the how I say, maybe if you put 5 pieces that coconut, last piece in top is young coconut, and it's not good. It's very soft, even it's drying, not good for the building. You can make a soap with that firewood. So you can't use whole coconut if you buy. Yes, I hope that bully tree, there is two quite big, so it's enough. We need for the roof long ones, and of course here in middle we have to put also, and Monday hope we get one of young man here to help. My health is otherwise is very good, but after my fever, I don't remember, is it 3 weeks ago, but the itching of my joints is not relieving, it's still same, especially because I have to drive. It's something like 1.5 hour every day driving here, and you have to hold all the time with your hands and also legs. My left leg is still also that I need painkillers that you can walk and do here. So climbing here in house is very difficult. So my wife, I can put the picture. She is very, very good to do everything. Learning also, she has never built in house before. Okay, nice sunset. We have been here every day now. 5 a.m. we have waking and been here maybe 8. And leave here for 4:30 or something like that. Yes, also rain has been bothering us, but we have a shelter, and like today we have a lunch break when raining and then coming back to work. But yes, that kind of update. Going fast now, and maybe 1 week we move here already. Not this house, this is not yet, but maybe. I don't know, but we have a room there, friend's house. So we leave city, and when we are here, pigs are already coming. And so farm is starting very soon. Maybe next Friday if we can get order everything and get the truck. And also that is a little stressing because have to pack up. We have a too much things already. Not even 1 year married and so many things already. But if you have been married with woman, you know the reason. Okay. Thanks for watching and going on.